Hey guys, you can see then everywhere back in our video. So today's video we're just gonna be doing some relatable memes. So let's get straight into this video. I haven't got back my phone yet. This is actually my mother's phone that I'm gonna be reading out. So I'm putting it here on the side. So let's go. Girls be like, I'm not yelling. I'm not yelling. So relatable. When the shower is too hot and it hits your back, is when the shower is cold for me. Cause I don't be hot water. It's when the shower is cold, like I don't want to touch, but like hurry up and wet me. Oh, the mouth, oh no. When you open your phone at 3 a.m. on max brightness. That has hurt your eyes. It has had to take a while to adjust. And if you're wondering, it's just to check the time, okay? Thank you. When your headphones are broken and it only works in a special position. This is how it works. I'll keep it here to hear my voice note. Oh, this is so accurate. Perfect. Oh, okay. Where is the next one? Hold on. Overthinking takes you places that doesn't exist. That's not like a meme, but it's like a tweet. So, true. I'm overthinking. This is not a meme either. This is a tweet. Mr. Private, they can't do nothing but assume. They'll be going around telling your business to any and everybody. Like, they're not your friends. If 2020 was a toilet paper. Oh, that hurt. I imagine it. Ouch. Sorry. Why I gotta put my seatbelt on, but a garbage man could hang off the back of a truck. So true. The man be passing and be hanging around in the back with no safety, and we get a ticket for a little seatbelt in the car. But please, parents be like, all you do is be on that phone. Right, I'm gonna do crack. I'm gonna head out. I can't hide this crack. Actually do crack. I don't even know what how it looks like. So my mom calls my name so much times home. I start hearing my name when she's not even there. Goodness. Come on. Okay, last but not least. My mom, I want you home by 10 p.m. Me at 4 p.m. Oh, no. Breaking news. This. Oh, these were so juicy. Anyway, that's it for this video, guys. Make sure to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Press that notification button. Press that notification button, the Pastor Lucy's family. Then, okay, you can just bring the vibes out.